Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's first portrait painting, and it's very different. The newly engaged lovebirds are known to have an avid interest in modern art. And now, as an early gift, artist Nathan Wyburn, who has previously depicted Mariah Carey out of glitter and Donald Trump out of tackles, has painted a portrait of the pair clean out of a dirty carpet. Commissioned by carpet stain remover maker Dr. Bettman, the portrait, called Love Cleans Up, measures a massive 12x16 ft and involved Wyburn using the award-winning product to carve through coffee, wine and mud stains. The fantastic artwork was completed in just a day, and Wyburn used 3 bottles of the Dr. Bettman product, which has been awarded Which Magazine Best Buy for years in a row. It is believed the couple love art as 33-year-old Harry surprised 36-year-old Meghan by giving her bandanas. Everybody needs somebody to love in the early days of their relationship. Susan Ferber, the Dr. Bettman spokeswoman, said, "We recently launched a new curve brush for our carpet stain remover product, so what better way to showcase its effectiveness than by creating our very own piece of carpet art? We're delighted Nathan opted to create Prince Harry and Meghan Markle and really pleased with the end product. If the couple want it for their abode at Nottingham Cottage, they're more than welcome to have it." Talking about the portrait, artist Nathan added, "It's been a hugely excited project to work on. Usually I work by adding unusual products to a base layer, but this piece is unique as it involves me reversing this process and removing to create my subject. I chose to depict Prince Harry and Meghan Markle because not only are they big fans of modern art, but their story shows us once again that love is clean and has the power to bring anyone together, even if they come from different continents. I was a bit skeptical when Dr. Bettman first approached me, but the product really does live up to its award-winning credentials. It made light work of the stains I applied to the carpet, and I'm delighted with the final piece." Dr. Bettman Carpet Stain Remover is available from all major supermarkets and costs £3.50. The ex-US actress and prince are due to tie the knot on May 19th at Windsor Castle.